मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो। आई एम सौरभ मौर्य, योर कंप्यूटर टीचर, गोइंग टू टीच यू कंप्यूटर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर वन ऑफ योर बुक कंप्यूटर्स पास्ट प्रेजेंट एंड फ्यूचर। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न द डिफरेंट जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर, द टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर एक्सेट्रा। सो लेट स्टार्ट विथ generations of computers. Here you can see an activity is given, let's start. So it's your classwork, do this. Okay, I will send answer later, but right now you will do it. Generations of computer, there are five generations of computer based on technology that used in that computers. Okay, computers are such an integral part of our everyday life. Now most people take them and what they have added to life totally for granted. Nowadays, computer is a very important part of our life. Okay, from home to office, railway stations, airport, everywhere we can see the usage of computers. Computers generation can be five generations. First generation computer, first generation computer, second generation, third generation and fourth generation. The first electronic computer called Atomsov-Berry computer or ABC was developed over 70 years ago. Since the computer have gone through five main stages of development called generation to come into their present form. The computer which we are using today is not to come, did not develop in one day. It is a result of development that begins from 70 years. Okay, the earlier electronic computers that were made around 70 years ago are known as the first generation computer. The computer developed in earlier, that was the first generations of computers. We can see this example of first generation computer. The first generation computer, the period of first generation computer 1940 to 1956. In 1940, the first generation computer begins develop. The first generation computer used vacuum tube as their. The first generation computer used vacuum tube. This is the vacuum tube, the technology used in the first generation computer. These early computer used vacuum tube as the circuitry and magnetic drum for memory. As a result, they were enormous, literally taking up entire room and costing a fortune to run. They are very big in size. They take one room or two room, a whole रूम, ओके, दीज वेयर इन एफिशियंट मटेरियल विच जनरेट अ लॉट ऑफ हीट, दे ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस अ लॉट ऑफ हीट. The first generation computer relies on machine language. In first generation computers, machine language were used for programming. Okay, which is the most basic programming language that can be understood by computer. We know that computer can understand only machine language. First generation computer was based on machine language. The program used in first generation computers were written in machine language in form of 0 and 1. Okay. These computer means first generation computer were limited to solving one problem at a time. Nowadays the computer that we used can do multitasking, can do many tasks at a time, but the first generation computer were limited to solving one problem at a time. The first generation computer the was sirf ek problem yani one time mein one work hi kar sakte the. Input was based on punched card and paper tape. User used punch card and paper tapes to input their data. Okay, the two notable machines of this era was ENIAC and ENIAC. These two example of the first generation computer. Here you can also see these examples are given: ENIAC, ADVAC, UNIVAC. Okay, these examples are also given. So first generation computer was very big in size, they work slow, they generate lot of heat, they use vacuum tubes. The language used in first generation computer was machine language. Okay, clear first generation computer. Now second generation computer. The period of second generation is start from 1956 and in 1963. So 1956 to 1963 is the period of second generation computer. In second generation computer, transistor was used. This is transistor, that technology used in second generation computer. The main features of second generation computer is the replacement of vacuum tube by transistors. In second generation computer, vacuum tubes were replaced by transistors. Second generation computer mein vacuum tube ko hata ke transistor use kiya gaya. First invented in 1947. The first computer with transistor were invented in 1947. They were a big improvement over the vacuum tube, despite still subject computer to damaging level of heat. वो टेक्नोलॉजी तो चेंज हो गई लेकिन जो हीट वाला प्रॉब्लम था वो अभी था. However, they were usually superior to vacuum tubes, but they are working faster than first generation computer. However, they usually superior to vacuum tubes, making computer smaller, faster, cheaper and less heavy and electricity use. Second generation computer was where smaller in size compared to first generation computer, faster, cheaper and less heavy on electricity use. They use less electricity compared to first generation computer. They still relied on punch card for input and printouts. But for input and output, they also use punch cards. The language evolved from cryptic binary language to symbolic assembly language. The second generation computers use assembly language. In assembly language, there are some mnemonics, symbols, symbolic language, instead of 0 and 1. This means programmer can create instructions in words. Assembly language is a language that in which we can use alphanumeric codes. So in second generation computer, programmer could create instructions in word, means they can use alphabet and numbers both. Clear? Now third generation computer. Once we recap second generation computer, they were smaller, faster and more reliable than earlier computer. The second generation computer the wo jyada faster small compared to first generation computer. They use punch cards and magnetic tape to store data. First generation computer, they also use punch cards and magnetic tape to store data. Third generation computer, 1964 to 1971, integrated circuits. They used integrated circuit IC. Okay, so let's check once features of third generation computer. Third generation computer, integrated circuits. By this phase, transistors were now being miniaturized and put a silicon chips called semiconductors. Third generation computers were used IC instead of transistors. This led to a massive increase in speed and efficiency of these machines. IC makes them more efficient and more they can work more than more speed compared to first and second generation. ये जो एफिशियंसी थी इनकी वर्क करने की वो बहुत अधिक हो गई और इनकी स्पीड भी बहुत फास्ट हो गई कंपेयर टू फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड जनरेशन. दीज वेयर द फर्स्ट कंप्यूटर वेयर यूज इंटरेक्टेड विथ कीबोर्ड एंड मॉनिटर विच इंटरफेस्ड विथ एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. अ सिग्निफिकेंट लीप अप फ्रॉम द पंच कार्ड एंड प्रिंट आउट्स. The first time use of keyboard and mouse involves in third generation computer. The third generation computers can use keyboard and monitors for interface. Okay, means we can input data using keyboard and monitor. This involved these machines to run several applications at once using a central program which functions to monitor memory. In third generation computer, these machines can run several applications, means multitasking can be done. As a result, these advanced which again made machine cheaper, smaller, and new mass market of user emerged during the 60s. चूंकि ये बहुत fast थे, size में छोटे थे और बहुत सारे काम एक साथ कर सकते थे, इसलिए market में नए नए users आ गए इनको यूज करने के लिए. Now the main feature of third generation computers are दीज वेर स्मॉलर फास्ट एंड मोर रिलायबल देन सेकेंड जनरेशन कंप्यूटर ओके द यूज ऑफ कीबोर्ड एंड मॉनिटर स्टोर स्टार्टेड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम कीबोर्ड और माउस का यूज थर्ड जनरेशन कंप्यूटर से शुरू हुआ। इसके कुछ एग्जाम्पल देख लीजिए IBM 370 एंड एल्टोर। फोर्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर द फोर्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर्स दैट वी आर यूजिंग टूडे यूज माइक्रो प्रोसेसर इंस्टेड ऑफ आईसी। '70s to 2010 फोर्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स दे यूज माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स। दिस रिवोल्यूशन कैन बी समर्ड इन वन वर्ड इंटेल। द चिप मेकर्स डेवलप द इंटेल 4004 चिप इन 1971 विच पोजिशंड ऑल कंप्यूटर कंपोनेंट मेमोरी इनपुट आउटपुट कंट्रोल्स ऑन टू अ सिंगल चिप। इन अ सिंगल चिप एवरी दिस सीपीयू मेमोरी इनपुट और कंट्रोल्स नाउ कम्स दैट इज कॉल्ड माइक्रो प्रोसेसर। दिस डेवलप्ड बाय इंटेल इन 1971 and that chip now make a huge revolution in computers technology. Nowadays every computers that belong to fourth generation computer work very faster, can work multitasking etc. ओके फोर्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर दिस कंप्यूटर आर इवन स्मॉलर मोर पावरफुल एंड रिलायबल। दे सपोर्ट अ होस्ट ऑफ इनपुट आउटपुट एंड स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस। दिस माइक्रो प्रोसेसर्स आर यूज्ड इन फोर्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर। They are very smaller in size that we can see our laptop, desktop, are examples of fourth generation computers. Now fifth generation computer. The fifth generation computer is the future of computers. The present and future of computer. They used artificial intelligence, AI. Edge technology. Computer devices with artificial intelligence are still in development, but some of these technologies are beginning to emerge and be used, such as voice recognition. The fifth generation computer is the present and future of computers. The artificial technology, artificial intelligence technology is future of computers, robots, or the feature which we are using voice recognition. These are examples of artificial intelligence. AI is a reality made possible by using parallel processing and superconductors. The technology used in fifth generation computer is parallel processing. So technology फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर में यूज होती है, जैसे आप वॉइस फेस लॉक का यूज करते हो, वॉइस से आप सर्च कर लेते हो गूगल पे चीज़ों को, ये सारी चीज़ें जो हैं वो फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर्स के एग्जांपल्स हैं, जहाँ पे हमने उसको आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस दी है ताकि वो हमारी बातों को समझ सके। तो इस तरीके के जो टेक्नोलॉजी है वो फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर की है। इसके एग्जांपल आप देख सकते हो, रोबोट्स जो हैं, अभी आप फ़ोन का कैमरा यूज करते हैं जहाँ वो रिकॉग्नाइज करके बता देता है कि ये इसकी एज क्या होगी, या आप फेसबुक पे देखते हो किसी का फोटो डाल के वो बता देता है ये कौन सा है। तो ये सब जो एग्जांपल्स हैं ये फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर्स के हैं।